What's good, my people? Doing something a little different. 2016 is gonna be about doing a lot of different things and showing you guys different aspects of my life. I've never done anything like this. Hell, I don't even know what I'm doing half the time. You know, coloring my face and just putting some stuff on this canvas. I'm no professional, but this is just how I do things. I'm not one who puts on makeup every single day. I just don't have the patience nor the skills. But when I feel like not looking like death, I do a little bit, you know? Whatever gets you by, gets you some likes on Instagram. Just kidding. But I'm pretty sure you guys do that. It is totally out of my norm, but you know, this is just for fun and I hope you guys enjoy it. Watching me get my face on. First things first, I'm the realist. Just put on some face cream, moisturizer. I'm using Miriam's Day Cream. Awesome stuff. Rub it all in, all that aloe vera extract. Now, onto the eyebrows. I'm using e.l.f.'s Eyebrow Kit. Just find an angled brush and start filling in your brows. Cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't, but you still hit my phone up. And baby, I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. So just continue to fill in your brows like so. Back and forth motion. And then start filling yourself. So just repeat the same steps for the other side. Didn't see what's going on, but now I know. Here I'm using Anastasia's highlighter. Just go ahead and follow the same arc as your brow that you just drew in. And this is supposed to make it look brighter and happier. Happy brows. Take some primer, any primer, put it on your eyelids so you can put on eyeshadow. I'm using a Too Faced palette called Natural Matte. Go ahead and take a flat brush and dip it in some Heaven, the color Heaven, and just put that all over your eyelid. Try to make me forget where I came from, and I didn't want to write a song. Find yourself a crease brush. That is so hard to say. Try saying that 10 times. Anyways, you're gonna dip it into a chocolate cookie and surprise, put that brush on that crease. Back, maybe you should know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone, and I never liked to. Now find an angled brush and get some espresso. Espresso. It's called espresso. Sorry, English is my second language. Anyway, so you're gonna put on the outer corners of each eye, just like that. You look that much. Oh baby, you should go and love yourself. Go ahead and take that crease brush again and use the color Nudie to kind of just blend everything out, just like Picasso. To touch up the highlight a little bit, I'm going to take the flat brush again, put it into the color Heaven, and go underneath the brows. I'm going to use the chocolate cookie color again to add some warmth to my eyes. Using e.l.f.'s eyeliner, I'm going to line my eyes. Don't you guys feel like this commentary is a little redundant? I mean, I'm already showing you how to do it. This is a really close-up shot. I mean, you can see my every freckle and everything. You look that much. Oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think. Now, put on some eyeliner on the waterline to balance the look out. Go and love yourself. Time to curl my camel lashes. They're extremely straight. Top it off with some lashes. I'm using House of Lashes in Boudoir. So fancy. While you're waiting for the lashes to get tacky, get your groove on. Hit that chorus one time. Now just stick them on and try to get as close as you can to your real lashes. Adjust the lashes and I guess look surprised. I'm crying on my own. He's nothing like me, darling. Why can't you see? Yes, that was very necessary. Anyways, just put on some chapstick, let your hair down, and you're basically done. Please comment below and let me know what else you'd like to see. And if you like what you saw, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Thank you for watching. The way you look that much. Oh baby, you should go and love yourself.